Did you know? Anti-tank PIAT Mk I was a British man-portable anti-tank weapon developed during the Second World War. The PIAT was designed in 1942 in response to the British Army's need for a more effective infantry anti-tank weapon and entered service in 1943. The PIAT was based on the spigot mortar system and projected a 2.5-pound shaped charge bomb using a cartridge in the tail of the projectile. It possessed an effective range of approximately 115 to 350 yards.